Welcome to the show with two houses, two pairs of bisexual cooks, and two pairs of bisexual dinner guests. They eat, then swap. But who gets dessert? Welcome to What's Your Flavor? The show where bisexuals eat out. I'm your host, Bisexual Voice. Let's begin looking for real love. At Evie and Billy's house, the cooking has already begun.
Hi, I'm Evie. I'm 18 years old and I'm a film student.
Well, that's probably enough lettuce, right? I just love cooking for people. It makes me really happy. And like cooking for people that you love is something I think that's really special. I'll check my phone.
But Evie is left to cook alone.
I asked him when he was coming and he just says, no idea.
So that's alone.
Classic Billy right there.
Meanwhile, Deli and Steph just moved into their new home.
I haven't used this yet.
My name is Deli, short for Delipa. I am 21 and I work in retail.
Tonight I am cooking a vegetarian Thai green curry.
Steph's running late from work and I'm cooking dinner for four people in a kitchen that I've never used.
I'm trying to cook this quinoa and Billy's just not showing up.
Okay, hi, I'm Billy. I'm 23 and I am a student. Is that what you wanted?
Hey!
Can you cut this on you?
No.
I'm Steph, I'm 21 and I work at and I'm a full-time university student. Obviously I'm like shitting myself because I've not been part of making dinner with Deli, and I know that he's gonna hold it over my head and tell everyone that he cooked dinner. And it's really important for me that everyone knows that I'm a good cook.
God, Steph, move.
What if no one shows up? What if I'm just here cooking alone with all you guys here? That's so, yeah, okay. You know what? Yes, I'm gonna do my best. Yeah, you know, I think it'll be fine.
You know, we're close. Sometimes we have our ups and downs.
Billy's lame anyway, so.
So Deli has a type and it is like white bread.
It's not true, but it's kind of true.
No toasting, no butter, like nothing. Just plain white bread, like Troy Sivan white bread.
You know what? I blame it on their jawline. Most white guys have great jawlines.
Perfect partner for Steph is a hipster Newtown chick. You know, with short hair.
Deli is really funny. He's a little bit of a bitch, but in a really nice way.
Great. Now for two more people who will eat food.
Hi, my name's Leah. I'm 20 years old. I'm studying a Bachelor of Arts at the University of Newcastle.
Hi, my name's Ren. I'm 21 years old and I'm studying medical science at the University of Sydney. So Leah and I didn't actually know each other before the show. We were put together as dinner guest partners.
I've been patting the curry rather than stirring it, which is a little bit of a worry as well.
I'm pretty excited about tonight.
Yeah, I'm excited. Yeah? I'm keen. I'm like, ooh, yeah. What's it gonna be like, you know?
Who knows? Now let's meet the other two.
Hi, I'm Skylar and I'm 18. I'm doing public relations and social media in Macquarie Uni.
My name is Sarah Napajalo. I'm 21 years old and I'm a waitress slash bartender.
The first night when I walked to the house, it was actually terrifying. I was expecting like a prettier house.
I'm really nervous. Like, I don't know what to expect.
You know, you're late for a dinner party and it can be overwhelming for her because she doesn't have the support.
On one hand, I'm not surprised because he's always late to everything.
I didn't inform the producers that I was going to be late.
And on the other hand, I'm just having a minor emotional breakdown.
Let's not.
Oh goodness.
Oh my God.
I was really scared.
Wow, I want to know what all of their flavors are. Where can I see more?
There are five more episodes. If you watch the next one, there will be more flavors. Love you. Bye.
It kind of tastes like nuts, hey.